I'm going to start with a tune by Charles Johnson. He's my favorite ragtime composer. He wrote a tune called Crazy Bone Rag. It was probably one of the most popular rags of 1913, in case you care. And so here it is, Crazy Bone Rag. It does have words, but I'm sparing you the words.